world are you people doing? You can't just slow down to 35 on the freeway. Because you gotta turn. Oh my god.
Instead, you know, taking the train, sending them over east, and saving the Austro-Hungarians bacon. Can't really blame them, though. They're in big trouble anyway. They may not have been a country in 1920, even if there hadn't been a First World War. They're made up of 11 major ethnic groups in that state, some of whom don't want to be there. And their army is a microcosm of their state. And you've got troops who don't even want to be in your empire at times on the front line that you're asking to die for your empire. It's not a good situation.